You know, it's releasing on 2nd of March, and it's really cool. It's a series like other history series. So it's a series. It's coming on 2nd of March, and I'm really excited for that, and also a little nervous because A, it's a history and it's a hit series, so everyone has really high expectations. And B, it's my debut, and people are gonna judge me from this movie. And yes, but I'm excited. So it's an amazing experience, so you all gonna love it. It's very performance oriented. Based on true incident, and my role is very performance oriented. So I'm really excited.
Can you remember the
For history? Well, uska itne sare moments hi memorable the. Because puri team was so amazing, and Vishal Pandya director, jo hamare movie ke he's so amazing, and he was so focused. And pura crew, like me, there's Kumashi Rutela, there is Karan Bhatti, and it was so great to work with everyone. We all actually shot like a family. So hum logo ne bahut maza kiya, though London mein shoot tha, bahut fun thi. And yes, thoda halat kharab ho gayi shoot karke, but it was really fun. Puri team bahut achhi thi, so I think every moment is memorable. So it was very fun to work with them.
Bollywood mein enter kar rahe hain aap. Koi to movie jo ki aapko ye Bollywood
mein enter kar rahe hain aap. Follow karna chahte hain. See, to me, I don't have one favorite actress, but yes, I was always a fan of Hema Malini ji, Shridevi ji, and these days Priyanka Chopra, she's doing very well, and we all are very proud of her, from where she started and where she has reached now. She's very hardworking, she's workaholic like me, so I love to work. So there's not one favorite. I like Karina Kapoor, she's an amazing actress. So they all are like seniors, they're just my starting, so I follow everyone. So I think, I won't say I would like to be like one particular person. So I think every individual is different. You cannot be like somebody, but yes, you can learn a lot from this. Yes, hi everyone, whoever is watching City Woman Magazine. I'm here, this is Ihana Dhillon. This is the ending of 2017. 2018 aane hi wala in another few days. So I wish you all the best. I wish you all the best, and aapka 2018 bhi utna hi acha jaye like 2017. It was a great year for everyone, for India. So 2018 bhi utna hi pyara jaye, and bas khush raho and chatniyan kalanch raho.